effort, the physicality. I've been real proud of how hard our guys play, how physical they are. Something we really worked on all offseason, you know, and it's starting to show up on Saturday. Talk about every week, our biggest opponent is us. We still have a lot to improve on, some mental mistakes, some things discipline-wise to clean up. You know, so we're still a work in progress. We work at it every day. The keys for us is always effort, energy, being the most physical team. Playing for four quarters, I thought our guys did that, so I'm very proud for them to be 4-0.
We ain't done. We just getting started. We ain't done.